The best time of day to exercise. Most of us would agree that exercise is an important part of physical health and fitness. Unfortunately, given the hustle and bustle of everyday life, we might not always be able to make the time to get as much exercise as we need. With the majority of us working 9-to-5 jobs, finding the appropriate time to sneak in a workout might be easier said than done. But what if some times of day were better for exercise than others? According to some recent studies, it turns out that that might just be the case. But hey, it's never a bad time to subscribe to Bestie, so make sure you click that button and ring the notification bell to stay up to date on all of our daily videos and content. To understand the benefits of when we exercise, it also helps to gain a better understanding of your body's natural rhythm, known as the circadian rhythm. This rhythm follows a 24-hour cycle and holds sway over many different aspects of our bodies, including our sleep patterns, as well as our body's metabolism. According to researchers such as Gad Asher, the circadian rhythm accounts for at least 50% of our metabolism, and 50% of our body's metabolites are known to oscillate based on this rhythmic cycle. If all that sounds a little bit confusing, allow us to break it down further. Essentially, the circadian rhythm makes it so that our body functions slightly differently during different parts of the day. As a result, the time of day we choose to do physical exercise can have a direct impact on our performance and what we get out of the workout. According to a pair of studies published in the Journal of Cell Metabolism, there seems to be a significant correlation between physical activity and time of day, with specific times having a greater impact on our physical health than others. So, when's the best time to pencil in your daily workout routine? Well, as it turns out, the answer might come as a surprise. According to recent studies, the best time to work out might be during the evening. For research conducted on the link between exercise and time of day, researchers began the first of the two studies by studying the effects of physical activity in mice. It's worth mentioning in this case that mice, unlike humans, are nocturnal, meaning they typically sleep during the day and are more active at night. Over the course of the study, however, researchers discovered that the mice seemed to gain the most benefit from exercise during the later stages of their active phase. That can be referred to as a sort of mouse evening. Quick question, does the phrase mouse evening sound weirdly adorable to anyone else? No? Okay, moving on. For this study, mice that were placed on treadmills during mouse evening were shown to produce higher levels of the compound known as ZMP, or 5-aminoimidazole-4-carboxamide-ribonucleotide. Dang, now that's a mouthful. What makes ZMP important is the role it plays in our metabolism. The compound is used to activate specific metabolic pathways within our bodies, which, in turn, are important due to the role they play in breaking down things in our bodies such as glucose or fatty acids. Unlike mice, human beings are diurnal rather than nocturnal, meaning that we are primarily active during the day and more restful at night. However, based on the nature of the experiment, the principles of the finding should be the same. By exercising during the later stage of our most active period, we should hypothetically be able to reap the benefits of a higher ZMP level and a better workout performance as a result. In other words, these findings suggest that for the best results, you should exercise during the evening. To confirm this hypothesis, the second of the two studies saw the researchers move on from mice to 12 human participants instead. The participants were monitored while engaging in physical activity, with the researchers monitoring each person's intake of oxygen as a measure of performance and efficiency while exercising. Sure enough, the researchers were soon able to confirm that the subjects experienced better workout performance when exercising during the evening than when compared to other potential workout times. There have been a handful of other studies that appear to point to this conclusion as well. In a 2018 study by the American Academy of Sleep Medicine, for example, researchers studying the National Football League made the discovery that athletes appear to play better and experience better performance during the night games as opposed to games during the day, thanks to the advantages granted by certain stages of circadian cycles. However, if you think the immediate solution to better workout results is to suddenly go from early bird to night owl, you may be in for a rude awakening, no pun intended. After all, if your body is accustomed to resting and conserving energy during the evening, then trying to get to the habit of working out during the evenings and nights might initially throw off some of your habits and patterns. According to Dr. Stephen Feinsilver of New York's Lenox Hill Hospital, A lot of people generally find it difficult to do vigorous aerobic exercise in the evenings and go to sleep, said Feinsilver. Might be a great time to exercise in terms of burning calories, but it might be harder to fall asleep after that. Not for everybody, but for a lot of people. So how can you make the most of your circadian rhythm? The first step in the process might be to make a few adjustments to your sleep patterns. If you plan on being more active during the night, then exposure to light can be helpful to perk you up and make you feel more awake. This advice is also useful for anyone who regularly works the night shift. By the same token, wearing sunglasses when driving home in the morning will also block out more light and therefore help you fall asleep faster once you get home. Another major factor in setting good habits and improving your sleep hygiene is to make an effort to wake up at the same time every day. And before you ask, yes, even on weekends. The important thing to remember here is to keep things as consistent as possible and to maintain a proper sleep schedule that your body can eventually adjust to. To quote Feinsilver again, sleep is a biological drive. If you don't mess it up, it tends to work. But we mess it up all the time, and the major way we mess it up is not keeping a consistent schedule. With the human body being as complex and nuanced as it is, it's not entirely surprising that seemingly unconnected things might have to do more with each other than we previously expected. In this case, when we decide to schedule our daily exercise could have a direct impact on how much we benefit from working out. Of course, if your body's not used to being active during the evening, you may need to make some changes to your sleep schedule in order to completely and safely make use of this information. What did you think of this video? We'd love to hear your feedback, so don't be afraid to keep the conversation going in the comment section below.
Enjoyed this video? Hit the like button and share with your friends. Also, subscribe to our channel for more videos like this. Thanks for watching.